Hi guys. Today I am going to tell you how to make a GIF with MiniTool Movie Maker. First, open MiniTool Movie Maker and import the video. Add the video to the timeline. Then split the video and remove unwanted portions of the video. Switch to the text tab and choose the desired caption. Enter the text you want to display on the GIF. Adjust the font type, size and move the text to the right place. Click on OK. Next, stretch text to match the video duration and preview the video. Then tap on Export to configure the output settings. Once done, you can check the GIF by clicking Find Target.